Welcome to Code Capture, audience.
Sly, I need your help getting a handle on the Contessa's encryption algorithm.
I'd love to, pal, but I have no idea what you're talking about.
All right, I'll explain it to you one piece at a time. See that security station? The guard nearby is responsible for its upkeep.
I'm with you.
First, I'll need you to pickpocket his key to the terminal.
Sure, no problem.
Then use it on the security station to set off the alarm.
Hold up. You want me to set off the alarm?
Yeah, set it off, then clear out as the guard's sure to come running. Once he sees that it's a false alarm, he'll input the code to turn it off.
So you want me to take a picture of the code?
Move to a safe place and get a clean shot of that digital readout.
Should I hit all the security stations out here?
That's right. Once I've got a large enough sample of the Contessa's codes, I should be able to crack her encryption algorithm.
Now, see, you lost me again.
Just take the pictures. I'll handle the rest.
That was easy.
Nice work. Now use that key to set off the security station. Okay, now climb to a good spot where you'll be able to get a picture of the security code on the monitor.
Crap, this might not be a two-parter, audience. I'm sorry. Oh, there's two codes. Let's see, where's the next? There's one all the way over there. This This will be a shortcut. If I remember correctly. This is probably the hardest code to get. It's a number for bye. Lol. That was close.
That should be enough codes. Nice work, partner.
Alright, in the next couple parts, we will feature Tail the Contessa. And that's gonna be fun. See ya.